Shout out to everybody listening. Tonight we're going old school. We are going hardcore Federation versus the Klingons. We are going flat foreheads versus the ridges. And they are going to battle in the arena of rock. So please give it up for Five-Year Mission and Ill Troubadour. Now, I understand there's a question about who's going to go first, and we're going to decide it with a coin toss. Is that right?
Yeah.
All right, so, who's going to call it?
Wait, you're attached.
Let's have a representative from each species. Gentlemen, are we ready?
We're ready.
Here we go.
We win.
Yeah. Notice where we are right now. We're not on the Klingon ship. We're on the bridge of the Enterprise. You're our guests.
Worf with a pansy.
Thank you. Is this what red shirt rednecks sound like?
Goodbye. Thank you.
Bye.
What question?
Somebody said question.
I said question.
Why did you say
what was that blue thing?
I was offering the opportunity to ask questions.
What was that blue thing we were playing at the other end? Is that a kid's toy? Holy
yes.
We're sorry to disappoint you. We don't usually eat our children.
But why not? They are delicious.
Touché.
Not everything is as delicious as Ferengi dog on your planet, is it?
The
90s
are
great.
I read on the internet.
I see. Moving on.
Is everything on the internet true?
I read it on the internet.
Yes, everything on the internet is true.
This is a song for
our
beloved Captain Pike.
Ancient Klingon chieftains called Black Cult,
which we have translated into English.
for your benefit. It is on our album Black Cauldron. It is the title song. The name of the song is Black Cauldron.
in the original thing.
You're getting better.
That is what success means to Federation of Resistance.